Two beef patties and special sauce and lettuce and cheese, pickles and onions, sesame seed bun. That's right. Today, we've got a Big Mac. Yeah, so I'm going to eat this because I never had a Big Mac before. Now, on my one, I've got no pickles, no onion, extra cheese, no shredded lettuce, no Big Mac sauce. I just didn't fancy it today. It all gives me indigestion. So what we're going to do, we're going to eat this and I'm going to give it a review out of 10. I'm filming a coup and I like to review stuff on my video channel right on the YouTube. I'm filming a coup. I normally end my videos with a warding.
Waddingtons! Waddingtons!
That was alright. Now, I asked for some extra cheese, and you'd think they'd put it in the bit without the cheese. There's no cheese there. Instead, they put it at the bottom bit, and they put two slices of cheese there. I mean, what were they thinking? You know, if you're going to order some extra cheese, you put it in the bit without the cheese. So I'm going to deduct 5 points for that. So normally, I would give this a 8 out of 10. Because it feels a bit too dry. It needs that extra cheese there. And without that extra cheese there, it's not as nice. So, I'm going to give it 3 out of 10. Okay? And that's all for now. I don't know what else to say. It's been overall quite a short review, I guess. There's not really much else I can do, to be honest. It's not much else to say. It's just a big mouth. Big Mac. I've got hiccups now.
What are you doing? I want a Big Mac.
Yeah, it's my Big Mac.
Christmas tree.